3-1 Islanders, game number two. Everly coming all the way back to it. Rolled around with a second left. It comes out to center. 40 minutes complete here in Boston.
Pelech in the middle of that. Ritchie still trying to get back at Pelech.
Ritchie's been right in the middle of it. He knows Pelech's an important part of it. He gives him a little cross check at the end. Pelech doesn't like it. He puts his glove up into the face of Ritchie. Ritchie goes down. He starts pawing at Pelech. And that's when the shenanigans and the mayhem starts. Quick little left from Pelech after the little cross check by Ritchie.
And if they start the third period with Pelech in the penalty box, Ritchie accomplished what he wanted to.
After two, the Islanders, a 3-1 lead. Coming up, Discover Card Intermission Report. Live action game 7, Montreal and Toronto. Watching the Stanley Cup playoffs.